Hello, Merlins and Sirlins. I'm the F-Bomb here in NicBroInc, and I'm excited to finally get to play No Man's Sky. Woohoo! Do I have to hit... I'm not talking to you. I'm making a video. Sorry. Is this a loading screen? Like, what the hell? Oh, I gotta hold down square, okay.
Commencing audio system suit initialization. Die support systems.
Ooh.
Activated.
Oh, it's 67
Shield
degrees. Wait, what is that in Fahrenheit? Damn it! Damn me for being an American with the stupid system we got. Oh, yes, my jetpack's online.
Multi-tool and mining laser attachment. Operational.
Cool. There's a puppy over there.
User initialization sequence complete.
I discovered this on, yep, my dad's birthday. Okay. Is that... Fuck. Alright, hold on. It said I could claim weapons in my options. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Sorry. That was an accident. All right, the scanner's here. Analysis tool. Oh, I got an exosuit. That's cool. And that's my star. I don't know how to redeem my stuff. All right, whatever. Let's just play, huh? Oof. That was cool. Oh man, I got so much iron. Hold on. Said I gotta interact with my spaceship. Oh, hold on, wait. I don't wanna fly yet. Not ready for that. Restore point save. What is this? My cargo drop. Okay. So much stuff here. I need stuff for that. Plutonium just lying around. New technology discovered. Well, where is? Oh, so can I repair this? No, I can't repair that yet. All right, so my scanner's critically damaged. Can I repair my scanner? I need carbon. Okay. Mining beam. Oh, so that's how I charge stuff. Okay. Oh, and I need three more iron for that. I can do that right now before we leave. Hi, puppy! Hey! No, come back, I love you! Damn, okay. Oh wait, that's iron. Alright, I should definitely have enough now. Yeah, hold L2 to operate. Where's that dog? What is this? Oh god, look at this. I need to collect 36 more iron. craft some steel to repair the starship thrusters. Okay. Oh, whoa, I just got to screw it. Jesus. This planet is filled with iron. Please. Wait, hold on. It said please claim them in the options menu. But I don't know how. How? How do I claim them? I've lost connection to online services. Am I still streaming? I'm still streaming. Inventories, second fire, show HUD, scan, move, discoveries options, fireman. How do I? Oh, redeem bonus content. There it is. Coolio, I've got the final shadow. Okay. So, compare it. Yeah, I want to accept. There we go. Redeem bonus content. Yeah, I'll take 1,000 units. Thank you. We got one thing left. And redeem the Alpha Vector ship. Yes. Ooh! That looks cool! Looks like the Star Fox ship. Yeah, I'll accept. Yes! Oh god, look at that. Alright, can I fix this now? Wait, hold on, what do I do? I need to I gotta craft a sheet and I gotta press square on this. And then I'm gonna build that. Now what? Craft 3 of these. Okay. Okay, now what? Craft one more. Alright, well, I need more iron then. Dude, hey! Cool! He's so cute. I gotta reload. How? Shitty balls. This sucks. What? Why can't I fire my gun? There we go. No, I gotta reload it. Shit. How do I reload? There we go. I did it. Is this just a gun? Alright. I didn't know that was just a gun. Hold on. Where's my... Where's my other thing? Or do I still have it on me? Damn it. Where's my gun? Where's my... Temperature levels stabilizing. This is so bad, trying to figure out this shit right now. And I can't craft another one, right? Yeah, I need more iron. So where's my... That's my jetpack, that's my life support. Dismantle. Press R2 to activate. Mining beam. Press R2 to activate. Is it equipped now? God damn it, dude. Oh, this is a pain in the ass. Give me back my mining beam. Press R2 to activate. Mining beam laser strengthened. God. This is such a pain in the ass. Is it second? Does it have a secondary fire? Nope. Switch weapon mode. Maybe it's my weapon mode. There we go. Finally. My god. That took way too long. Mining beam's only at 40. God, I'm gonna run out of mining beam shit soon. There we go, baby. Okay, now I could craft more of those. Finally. Alright, I've got 4. So, they want me to repair the thrusters. There. They're repaired. I need more plutonium. Repair plus... Alright, so yeah, I gotta go find plutonium. Hey! I don't remember what plutonium looks like anymore. God, look at all this freaking iron. Oh, carbon. Give me that. I need that for stuff. Are you carbon too? No, you're iron? Jesus, this planet's just iron and carbon. That's iron. Still. Gather too much. I gotta gather... Hedrium, too. Ooh, what are you? Plutonium, yes. Iron, iron. Oh, is this plutonium? Yes. Alright, I got a decent amount of plutonium. What I need... Yo, what's up? And there's something... What? What do you want? Alright, hold on. What else can I repair? I know I need plutonium. Oh, I need plutonium for... stuff. Let me charge. Yeah. Alright, the scanner. Alright, I need more carbon for the scanner. And then, what else? There's gonna be a lot of me talking to myself in this. That's good. The life support. Technology recharge. The hyperdrive. I need a warp cell. What the hell? Alright, that's at 100. Technology recharge. Hedrium. I need 2 more of those sheets. I guess I'll craft 2. Technology Alright, I need more carbon. I wish there was like a bigger deposit of carbon somewhere. Damn, this planet looks cool. Yes. Okay, what about this? Carbon. Oh god, this one's a big one. There we go. Now we can repair the scanner. L3, the local scanner. What's this? Oh, platinum, cool. I'll take it. Is that more platinum? Oh, this local scanner was definitely what we needed. What's that floating thing? I'm gonna go over to the floating thing. But I need hedrium. Okay, plutonium. What's this gold stuff? Zinc? I'll take some. Sure, I need it. I don't know how much of this I'm gonna stream in one go. Thymium? Is it? Okay. The rest I'll hold on to. I'm sure I need it. For now, we'll see. Can I run? Oh, good, I can. Plutonium is definitely going to be, like, the thing that I need the most. Do I need this? I need herdrium, which is going to be blue. But hold on. Before we go to the herdrium, right? What the hell is the deal with this? What copper? Jesus. All right. Transfer that. We'll put you in there too. You're taking up a lot of space. Where'd the copper go? Oh, my starship's almost full too. Damn, I'm gonna have to be careful, man. That's not what I wanted. Hold on, what is this question mark? Minute 20. Maybe at the same time we'll find some thallium or whatever. What is that giant blue thing? Ow, shit! Alright, we don't need platinum. Wow, he hurt me. I'm gonna mine that. A flora? My shielding increased. Hey, thanks. Hedrium! Yes! Hold on, let's check out the physics of this game. Will it break off, or will it just float? It just floats. Is that enough now? No, we need more, right? We need like 200. This is cool, man. I should have tried to shape this like something. I got a little too excited. Alright. I've got to have enough, right? To repair that thing? Oh, yeah, I can repair it. Awesome. Now I got to refuel them. We can do that, for sure. But I want to see... What the hell is this over here? And then we'll go back to the ship. Journey milestone. No, oh, I repaired the starship. Yep, I did that. Oh, cool.
Life support power
low. 75% ain't low. Shield and shard. Plutonium. I use some of that plutonium right now. Hold on. Where's the life support? Well, we gotta charge this, right? I need thamine for that? I don't have... What? I need a warp cell. Where's my life support? I got plutonium on me. Don't tell me I don't. Let's take the carbon. I got plutonium. It's right there, bruh. Tell me I don't have it. Oh, so this needs thamine. I've got plutonium. That's alright. We'll head back in a sec. I want to see what this is. The Vatam Desert. Hey, dude. What are you? Ooh. Oh, it's an intergalactic trade terminal. Is there anything good? Huh. That's a lot of nonsense. Alright. What can we do here? Save? Is that a save station? Cool! Wait, there's something in here. Fascinated bead? What? It requires something to touch that, huh? Got that again. Restore my health. Cool. What is this? Iron. More iron. Alright, that was pretty cool. Alright, now let's go back to the ship. We'll take a little bit of a run. We'll find some plutonium on the way. What is this? Is this plutonium? Titanium. I'll take some. Damn it. What are these? Higher battle screams. Can I start stacking things? I guess I can't. Alright. What's here? I keep on hitting the wrong buttons. It's really confusing me. Nothing. The isotopes are gonna help. Alright, back to the ship. Oh god, there's that hedrium stuff just floating around everywhere. What do I need to do for the thermal protection? It's just dropping. Is that part of life support? Oh, it's part of the suit. Okay. Alright, I see how that works. What is this made out of? New discovery. Okay. I don't think I need platinum now, so that's alright with me. Jesus, that thing's huge. I can just totally scan stuff. What are you, dude? Board starship to take off. This is just gonna say iron, right? Oh no, it's a new thing. Huh. Is that a cave? This game looks so cool. Just a bunch of iron and stuff. Wow, that's cool. What does this say? I'm just discovering so much stuff, man. Sorry, I got an itchy. There we go. Owie. Reality seems to fold on itself. One moment I can see the breeze, another. Accept the Atlas guidance. A name burns within my mind, Atlas, and requests the main felt that I should follow. Screw it, yeah. We'll go to Atlas. I'll accept Atlas's guidance. Okay. Now, can we interact with this? What are those? That scared me. What the heck?
Light support power. No.
Yeah, that's a real thing.
Alright,
I need an Atlas passport. Ah, well, I'll turn it off for now, right? Alright, well, I think that's everything here. Let's take a flight. How do I fly? Hold R2 to take off. What the hell? What is that? Oh, that's where I was a few minutes ago. Hold R2 to accelerate. Okay. Have to leave the planet, but let's just look around real quick. If there's something cool. Alright, look at that boost. Well, it doesn't look like there's much excitement here, so screw it, I will leave the planet. Pulse jump? Oh, I want to do that. What are these guys? Wait, I got something to do already? Arrive in an hour? Well, what's the pulse jump? What? This is so cool! It's the Tet! Oh my god, dude. Oh, that's so cool! Well, I thought my ship was going to be red. I mean, I'm not complaining. Activate hyperdrive. Open galaxy map to... Alright. Wait, can I just hop in other people's ships? Oh no. These guys are people. Make an offer on a lifeform starship. Oh my god. What about this one? He's floating around in this. Director Len. Oh, Jesus, look at these guys. What can I buy? What do you got to sell, huh? Same kind of shit that I was picking up off the planet. Alright, thanks. Was I not supposed to hop in this yet? Oh, I could sell those mask things. I don't think I'm ever gonna need them. Hold on, discoveries. Alright, I got... Okay, that's kinda cool. And I did redeem all my bonus content, right? Yep, okay. Let's go back in the R-Wing here. Boom. Wow. Now I'm activating the hyperdrive. Okay. So where am I supposed to go? Path towards the galactic core. Free exploration mode. No, I want to do free exploration. Hold on. How do I do this? What's this over here? Huh? Can I look? Huh. And then hold on. This is a path. Okay. No, I want... What just happened? Oh, I wasn't done. Okay. Push select. So wait, is this not the planet? No, this is where I am. Scan for discoveries. This game is out there, man. Alright, so I could go to... Oh, I want to go to that purple planet. Hold on. Yeah, let's go this. So there's four planets here. Warp Sigma... Warp Reactor Sigma required. Fudge. Okay. So if I need a Sigma... Am I gonna need Sigma for everything? No, I can do this. So hold on, wait. Wait a sec. What about that green one down there? Or am I too far? Alright, I'm too far. For anything really cool. What about this? Let's do this. It was the next one on the line. Let's warp. What? That's so cool, man. They said there'd be no loading screens in this game, but I would call this a loading screen. How long does this go on for? Well, I guess it was a long line, right?